SeaWorld may finally be out of cold water. The theme park reported a 5% increase in visitors, making the second consecutive quarter that attendance rose. SeaWorld has been the topic of significant controversy after the release of Blackfish, a documentary that attributed an orca's violent behavior to conditions at the park. The company has long been a target of the animal rights group PETA, which accuses the theme park of abuse and scrutinizes its treatment of animals.